Alright, and so, staying true to their promise of providing the innovative dog ears and accessories, Ezydog products include shock-absorbing leashes. They also provide no-pull dog harnesses, dog travel gear, better-than-visited dog like jackets, collars, and more. And Ezydog is really all about durability at its finest, making sure yung mga dogs ninyo are comfortable and stylish, and most of all, assured be safe with each Ezydog ears. Sino po ba dito ang ating mga Ezydog users? Ayan. I see a lot of you. Marami tayong mga Ezydog users right here. But apart from that, you know, every year, apart from them providing quality products sa ating mga fur parents, Ezydog is giving back also to the less fortunate dogs and cats in the community. And sa katunayan, meron nga kasi na photo contest na ginawa online. And this is called the Ezydogs Hall of Fame. Now, from the fees na kinolect nila from every photo entry of each joining pets, they got the chance to help these chosen shelters kagaya ng Animal Kingdom Foundation, Philippine Animal Welfare Society, Laguna Pitbulls, Amparo Welfare Philippines, and aside from that, the winners of this photo contest, they became the Ezydog Ambassadors na. And hindi lang basta ambassadors, akalaan nyo naging calendar models ko sila. O, diba? So, it's really, really nice. What a really nice movement from Ezydog. And actually, this afternoon, you are going to witness the representatives of these beautiful shelter dogs. Yung mga magpa-fashion show ko dito are shelter dogs. And some of the 2022 and 2023 Ezydog Hall of Fame winners handled by their proud fur parents as they wrap their heart out wearing nothing but their Ezydog ears. And syempre, to make it more fun, a little spice for today, because we will be serenaded by Mr. Keon Driz, who was a former Viva artist that is now studying to become a pilot. Kaya naman, everybody, are you very excited to witness all that today? Yes, Keon, so you will witness the 5 batches of Ezydog Ambassadors who will proudly model their Ezydog ears with their fur parents. And to add to the excitement, ha, may games pa tayo later on. Kaya naman, napaka-exciting talaga ng Ezydog segment right here. Meron tayong exciting prizes. So watch, enjoy, and be ready, everyone. So, ang dami ko na share sa inyo, no? Let's get the party going. Let's give them a big round of applause. Our first batch of the Ezydog Ambassadors will proudly showcase the Ezydog U.S. Riding Collection Corduroy. And also, to serenade us today, let's all welcome Keon Driz.
Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up. Let's go!
Never had much faith to love for miracles. Never wanna put my heart on the line. Spinning in your arms, so it's beautiful. Cause your love takes me to paradise. Cause your love takes me to paradise.
Go on stage! Mommy Helen Driz with Loki and Thor!
You make me feel like I'm going to tell you that.
Everyone, let's give a big hand to Ryder and Diver.
watch all night long. Yeah, no one takes forever. Night, I wanna show you more. But I'm working with you, I wish the whole world change. Maybe that's what you do. Now I'm making a play. Confidence, oh baby, don't replace your lips. Shut your shit down inside. That's right, you're not a drunk and it don't make no sense. Drunk and fitness, you know it, you know it. Drunk and fitness, it don't make no sense. Drunk and fitness. Hey! Yo, we got it going on, got it going on. Don't it feel so good to be us? Hey!
Once again. Ezydogs with si Loki, si Thor, si Wakanda, si Odin, and si Jarvis, and everyone else from the division.
Yes. I have 9 dogs and 5 of them are rescues. This is Odin, this is Jarvis, and this is Wakanda. Yung unang dalawa po, that's Loki and Thor, they are also my rescues.
Alright. Anywhere, hindi pa tayo tapos. But we wanna say thank you to all our rescue dogs.